Hello again. This is Chris J. Shroomfield. I'm going to show and tell about one of my experiences on Salvia Divinorum. But first, I would like to say the Salvia experience is very intense and should not be fooled around with. I've seen many people abusing Salvia on YouTube in a recreational way. This is not a recreational substance. It is a powerful psychedelic and should be used carefully and in moderation. So let me start off by saying, don't do Salvia in a big crowd or at a party. I find it's best with one or two close friends that have experienced Salvia D before and know what it is about. First time users should have a sitter that stays sober or has come down before he or she does it. Do it in a peaceful, dark place that you feel comfortable in. Before doing it, I would suggest meditating, maybe even listening to some binaural beats. Also, if you can get a jet lighter, this will help the effect. Once you are finished inhaling your hit, lay your piece down, lay back, close your eyes, hold it in as long as possible, and enjoy the ride. Let it completely take you away. Try focusing on the trip and only the trip. Try not to get confused and overwhelmed. As you will see in my videos, a person experiencing Salvia usually becomes unaware of his or her physical movements and becomes fully consumed by the experience. It looks funny watching someone trip out on it, but only if you could see what they are seeing, you would understand. This is why I'm making these videos, so people can understand what people are experiencing on Salvia D and have a better outlook on it. And most of all, for people to stop abusing it. So on with one of my experiences. Me and my friend Christian prepared our Salvia D trip by relaxing our bodies and minds, listening to some binaural beats, and did some deep meditation. Once ready, I packed about 0.025 grams of Salvia 20 times out of my bag that had 0.2 grams in it, with a bit of Kanna into my pipe, just enough to get into that deep state of mind to make it easier to meditate, or so I thought. But to my surprise, it did much more than that. I find with each experience I have, it becomes much easier to get into the dimension I speak of. It's like when you come down, your trip pretty much goes on pause and continues when you smoke it again. It also becomes easier to understand what's going on, easier to control, and easier to remember. I think this is why first-time users usually just have uncontrollable laughter and get confused. I find the feeling of enjoying music is an energy itself, because as you will see in the video of the trips, I can literally see that energy the music creates and catch it out of the air and bring it into my own energy. The only normal way I can think of describing it is you are playing with these colorful tinker toys and making them whole, fixing them, and then absorbing them into your mind slash body. When this is happening, I hear a strange high-pitched humming sound coming from my brain and join in this dance with all these interdimensional beings that are all humming in perfect harmony. It's like creating a bunch of complex geometrical crystal formations that are made out of vibrating sound. But what I think is really happening here is the energy from you enjoying the music is coming into the dimension slash realm Sally D takes you, and you're using it and creating more yourself with your mind and pulling more energy into it to bring you into the higher state by pulling the vibrating geometrical energy of the sound and the energy you create into your chakras. Sometimes I feel this experience with the energy from my voice. I see and feel strange blue energy bubbling and vibrating up from my neck and out of my mouth, and I make strange babbling and clicking-like sounds with my mouth. It's hard to explain, but it's like some sort of alien language which also creates this energy and it joins up into the middle of the energy I created with my hands I speak with, and is pulled into my chakras. I believe Terrence Mckenna speaks of this experience, but under the influence of DMT. I know it sounds crazy, but you might understand for yourself if you have a powerful experience like this. It feels so wonderful, and it's so beautiful if you don't give in to astonishment. Obviously, I don't fully understand this yet, but from my best understanding, this is what I feel is happening. So, I had this feeling of being joined into this space of geometrical orbs where all these interdimensional beings and dimensional beings gather and dance together, creating a mass amount of energy together. And they were all singing to my music. It was like each individual sound of the music was a different voice, and they were telling me what to do and how to do it. It's like being in some sort of lucid dreamlike carnival. I floated there for a few minutes in Earth time, which seemed like a long time in the experience, and just danced and completely enjoyed myself until I saw some kind of white line pulling me back down to Earth. Obviously, it's hard to fully explain psychedelic experiences. There are many things I couldn't describe with words, but this should give some people a pretty good sense of what I experienced. Once I came to, I was sober to what I just experienced. But I was still seeing geometrical patterns floating all around my room, and I felt really excited and happy, which made me laugh. I also felt more connected with the Earth and just felt good altogether. And that was only the beginning.